Siffredi sein. Weil ich jetzt alle ficke. Mal zu viel Info, cosa ma mica hab ich den alla Kamera angemacht, mentre pischetto foto vedere il cazzo, raff dich doch alla, zu viel Info, was zu viel Info, immer am übertreiben bist du alla. Mi sto mettendo le mani in bocca, giusto? Damit du es weißt. Ja, du übertreibst.
For football, the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And every reason to believe
that we're in for an entertaining match here.
Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. Has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And the lineup for the home side. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Joe Gomez plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Sadio Mane starts alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the center of the park. And the centerpiece of the attack today is Harry Kane.
Guarda qua che gol.
Has eyes for goal.
No, Donnarumma di
merda. Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot that we were all anticipating. Good defending. And here's the starting 11 for Saints. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. João Cancelo starts with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive area. Ronaldinho starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And higher up, Rivaldo plays together with Anthony Martial. So
so much to like about Ronaldinho and his dynamism, his creative impulse. I wonder, Stuart, what you think we'll see from him in this game.
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Dinho.
And that is how to beat your opponent. And the Saints find themselves in a potentially dangerous position.
Martial.
Well, that should have been a goal. It's a brilliant save.
Wie zum Fick ging der nicht rein.
Well, they've decided to make a change. And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. Mane. Fofana with it.
Da, Klostermann.
Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance?
Bravo, Siso. Dai Klostermann, non può essere così un pippone.
Kevin De Bruyne. Now he's been ruled offside.
Du weißt schon, das ist Rassismus, weil die nur weil die schwarz sind. Wie soll das gleich sein? Bist du behindert? Eines weiß, eines... Hä? Alla, fang nicht an mit solchen Kommentaren, aber was... Sag doch von Torwart.
The Saints pushing forward with options available. Vinicius Junior.
Bravo Vini. Bravo Vini. Si riapre la partita.
So continuing with the action and the Saints just one behind now.
Kane, io non lo prendo.
Ronaldinho. Oh, surely. Cutting the ball back.
Ma wie schlecht kann Ronaldinho sein, Dio Cristo?
And maybe they'll be able to level this up. An opportunity to level matters. Challenge. Excellent defending.
E l'ho sbagliato io.
They've got it now, what can they do?
Perché sono un bastardo.
Tackle and a throw-in coming up.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. It's certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
Ronaldinho. It has to be.
Go on. Quanto brutto.
Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. Moving forward effectively.
Wow, bist du gut,
Oma. Totally fooled him. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Can he give them the advantage? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And the keeper will happily.
Non mi chiedere perché non ho tirato, io non lo so. Ci penso che basta.
To consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Der ruft den Papier rein.
Say defenses are on top. 3-2. Martial outthought by his opponent.
Anthony Martial, pezzo di merda. Pass.
What can they do from here? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And he read it well.
Ma che passaggi sono questi?
De Bruyne. Mbappe with it. Did look on for them, but not to be. An incisive pass. Ronaldinho, is it going to be? Oh, tremendous goal! And this gets into the back of the net. Take a bow. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack.
Yeah, this is a map.
With a minimum of fuss. And getting the ball forward.
Nicht wieder.
And a timely intervention. Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Der wird jetzt nur auf den Papier gehen.
Ronaldinho, he'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Salah. An awful lot of green space to run into.
Guarda mo che gol.
He'll try his luck here.
Ma porco, signor.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control. Oh, opportunity here, Stuart. Well,
tonight.
Well, the keeper was beaten, but the woodwork wasn't. That's a sharp chance. Well read to win possession back.
Oh, gut, das ist schon meine zweite Latte, die ich treffe.
Good visualization and execution. Under pressure, can he finish? Oh, so near, off the post.
Ma.
Attack this. Surely the equalizer. He's foiled them on his own. chance looks very real. A real opening now.
Oops,
well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on.
Cool,
and that is how to win the ball back from your opponent. Wasteful from the Saints. Mane. Here's Mbappe. Couldn't hang on to it.
Bravissimo. Gioca un segno bravissimo.
Mbappe.
Se questo non è da rosso.
A free kick in the end after he attempted to play advantage. And with play stop, they will make the change now. João Cancelo. A very timely interception. Now can they counter clinically? Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
No.
A sloppy pass. Mane. Fofana with it. Mbappe.
Ich werde Tor kassieren in der letzten Minute, sage ich dir schon jetzt. No, non mi può prendere. Mamma mia, che busta.
Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Oh, he's through here. He's missed the opportunity. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. Well, not hard to read that
mamma
pass.
Mia, Martial, c'ha dei passaggi che cazzo, porca.
There is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down.
No, heute war Champions League. Was soll ich machen, wenn er Fieber in... Ah, nee, weißt du. Nächste Game machen wir das. Atletico Izmir, Türk. Ja, Galatasaray Trikots hat er. Questi sono i peggiori. Questi veramente io non li posso vedere. Die Türken mit irgendwas Türkisches, so türkische Trikots, türkische Wappen oder so. Io non li posso vedere. Weil die sind die schlimmsten.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's the Saints versus Hardly Athletic.
Well Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that for me is the area that's key today.
Siffredi bastard, isn't it? Guck mal, wie der spielt, als wäre das Champions League Finale. Ne?
Disappointed to have conceded, how will Hartley Athletic respond? Less than convincing defending.
Der passt einfach auf Mann drauf.
Salah. Essien.
Alter, die 4 Million. Junge, was sind das für Pässe, Mann?
Fantastic piece of defending, was it? And a body in the way.
Virgilio van cazzo.
And a throw in it's going to be. Konrad Leimer. Oh, surely. Well, the pass got in the way.
Di nuovo cominciamo con i pali di merda.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Well, maybe attacking possibilities for Hartley Athletic. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. And space here on the flank.
Salah. Riprovaci.
Happy to take on the shot. Possession lost by the Saints. Fabinho. And very deftly cut out.
Cancelo, da.
And now passing it through. Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
Ma dove va Klostermann?
Ronaldinho, is it going to be?
Klostermann.
Oh, body in the way, crucially.
Cazzo, fanno i difensori centrali.
Spielt einfach den
Stürmer.
A deft clearance. And that was a very fine read. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Ronaldinho, my goodness, that's
what
a stretch he was. One for his own highlights reel. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Martin Ødegaard. Fabinho. Here's Essien. Fabinho now. Well, fine use of the ball. Just like that, they don't have the ball anymore.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going.
Ma che intervento è quello?
So now a corner. Well, it still could be dangerous.
Ja, das ist doch lächerlich, ja.
And problem solved for now. And that puts them in position. Astute piece of defending. There's a slide draw pass.
Okay,
denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Also, wenn mir sowas reingeht, dann, ne?
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Aber kannst du auch ein bisschen im Chat schreiben, sondern ich mach Stream aus, der Bastard geht. Mami, 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 Mami.
Michael Essien.
Essien.
And Mohamed Salah now. A very effective challenge put in. Ronaldinho.
Non ci credo.
And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. So getting close to the half-time interval, and it's going with home advantage, albeit not by a lot. What have you made of what you've seen so far?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Ronaldinho.
Ma quanto può far cacare una leggenda del calcio su FIFA? Ich habe 10 Schüsse aufs Tor. 10. Ein Tor. Mamma mia, come finisce male questo game. Mamma mia, come finisce male.
The ball rolling in the second half with the Saints holding the advantage.
Let's see if they Türke can keep it. Vantaggio.
Ronaldinho. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Wow,
nein, Mann, io non ci credo. Io non ci credo. Ich tu den gleich auswechseln, ich schwöre. Bruder, der trifft nicht vorm Tor, der trifft nicht. Gar nichts, Junge. Der dribbelt sich durch ganze Mannschaft und dann trifft er nicht vom Tor.
So making the substitution now. And you don't want to lose possession there.
Was sind das für Pässe, Jungs, Alter? Rivaldo.
Martial putting his body on the line. The Saints pushing to add to their advantage. It's a corner.
Lucas Hernandez.
And he clears the danger. Sissoko. And a tiny
Aspilicueta. C'ha 86 anni, der spielt immer noch Fußball und der klappt mit dem Ball.
Right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Very quick thinking there. Ronaldinho showing teamwork and commitment.
Van Dijk.
De Bruyne. Kai Havertz. Waiting. Well, the flag has gone up. He could have been in business.
Well, it's so frustrating. It's good work on the flank, but he's got to do better to keep onside.
Oh, that's a well-timed pass.
Se questo Ronaldinho non la mette, giuro piango.
Still possibilities. Well, that's the end of that for now. Thirty minutes to go then. De Bruyne, hardly athletic in a position of menace, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac.
Not in a fallo.
The ability to keep hold of the ball there.
Der hat gerade mein Spieler ausgepickt.
It means nothing unless they start to be more creative, particularly in the wide areas. Up to
Das wäre so schön, Alter. Ci sto provando tre game.
Virgil van Dijk.
Ich war doch da, Mann.
Martin Ødegaard. Fabinho. That's a very impressive piece of defending.
Corri, Salah. Rosso, questo è rosso.
Challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms
come
of what to do next.
Come cazzo. cazzo possibile che quello è giallo?
Yeah, the ref got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Was für gelb, Junge. Junge, wenn das gelb ist, bin ich der Weihnachtsmann, Alter. Nein, nicht Weihnachtsmann, ich bin der Weihnachtsbaum, Alter.
Vinicius Junior, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. De Bruyne. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick.
Ragazzi, ma questo non c'aveva già giallo, porca puttana. Ronaldinho wieder über außen, der soll sich mal verpissen. Der macht da gar nichts, der macht gar nichts.
In the end, after he had attempted to play advantage. Sissoko.
Nur mit zwei Weihnachtskugeln. Per favore capisci, raga, non te lo voglio spiegare. Questo è gol. Che culo.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Dai, Ronaldinho. Non è possibile.
Essien. They've regained possession.
Purtroppo. Ey, du übertreibst immer so deine Lage. Junge, ist fucking ein Witz über meine Eier, Alter. Chill doch, Mann. Muss ich mich jetzt auch noch zensieren, Alter? Soll ich nicht über nichts mehr reden, Alter? Die tut, als ob ich gerade Porno angemacht habe im Livestream. Io ho ironizzato la mamma, questo turco bastardo, tutta la famiglia glielo ho ironizzata. È proprio lui, Ersium. Prendo Kanté, che con Kanté non si sbaglia mai. Hakimi. GG. Va bene. for good Jota. Eccolo, Stefano è un trattore. Aber ich kann den nicht spielen. Sepia Momo. Teo Hernandez. Un'altra volta Klosterman. Lui perché laziale, anche se è un bastardo. È l'ultimo Serginio Dest. Ma nix aus Prinzip, der ist ein Bastard. Io sto merda qua. Porca troia. Pirlo, Puskas, Rivaldo, Aouar, Lorente, Tchouameni, Delany, Rüdiger, Lacroix, Ellison, Mbappé. Bolzplatz, Brolet, Deutsch. Mamma mia, wie ich seine Mutter finde. Boah, was ein Stadion der hat. Mikkel, die sind beide Linksfuß. Vabbè. Si fa pure così. Was ein Stadion.
I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Dai, Cristiano su uno. Diogo Jota. Come it's come Cristiano. Der breitet ganze Familie aus und dann schießt er einfach aus. Junge, mein Cristiano Ronaldo wird da hops genommen. Vabbè che l'altro ha sbagliato davanti alla porta, ha sbagliato. Non era fallo, Albero. Momo, ragazzi, una deve entrare però.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping.
Che cazzo. Porca troia, è la sbagliata. Cristiano Ronaldo, la sbaglia Mohamed Salah e la sbaglia mio padre. E che cazzo è?
Then the recovery, brilliant from him. So making the substitution now, and the Saints find themselves in a potentially dangerous position. As eyes for goal,
non ha preso la porta per questo.
Really close shave.
I miei giocatori mi stanno chiaramente prendendo per culo.
Marcos Llorente.
Grande Alexander Arnold.
It needs an accurate cross. Well, that's how to put in a clean
tackle.
Allora,
mein Cristiano wird da Hops genommen die ganze Zeit. Die ganze Zeit. Non ci credo. Non ci arriva mai.
And tidily played. Couldn't keep it. Rivaldo.
Ma Pirlo che passaggi fa, scusami.
Unable to get himself back onside.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Ronaldo.
Dai, Cristiano. Di merda bastardo.
Spot on with that tackle. Useful looking ball. Oh, it's cheeky. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality.
That's
a goal for football lovers to enjoy.
E grazie al cazzo. Comunque das hat nicht als Game gezählt, das war die ersten 20 Minuten, das hat nicht gezählt. Aber das hat eh nicht gezählt. Madonna Cristo Dio. Puskas, Mbappé, Sissoko, Foden, Martinelli, Joe, Cancelo, Romero, Konza. Reece James, Martins, Josefa. Weil das war. Das hat zwei Minuten gedauert. Du hast gesagt, du bleibst noch ein Spiel. Aber ein Spiel sind 5 Minuten, 10 Minuten, keine Ahnung. Ist nicht 20. Minute, der verlässt. Quindi rimani qua. Wenn der auch 30. Minute verlässt, dann zählt das als ein Game. Aber der von davor zähle ich nicht als letzter Game. Der ist nicht mal, der war nicht einmal vor meinem Tor, Alter.
Ja,
du hast auch keine andere Wahl.
And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's the Saints, and they take on juniors.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand up?
Well, it could be on for him here.
Io non ci credo.
On his own, with only the keeper to beat.
E Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
And here's the starting 11 for the
Saints. Der schießt nicht mal auf Torwart, der schießt einfach daneben, als kalt.
Reggie Long starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Diogo Jota plays with Mohamed Salah out wide. And in attack, Roberto Firmino starts together with Cristiano Ronaldo. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now.
Und jetzt trifft der Torwart.
And here's the starting 11 for juniors. Musa Sissoko starts with Phil Foden in central midfield, and so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case,
oh, Derek, big moment
here. Yeah,
a goal in the early stages, precisely what they had
Cristiano Ronaldo si sbaglia.
Action underway once more. Will there be a quick response from the Saints? There needs to be. And a fine tackle.
Quanto è forte in gol, Kanté.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress.
Mamma mia, quanto fa cacare Cristiano Ronaldo. Der ist so langsam, so unbeweglich.
Mbappe with it. Phil Foden now. Foden able to get a body in the way.
Vola di Maria. Vola di Maria.
Ronaldo. And a chance to level it. Oh no, it's corner begging.
Ha rotto il cazzo. Ha rotto il cazzo. Ha rotto il cazzo questo bastardo di merda. Si ferma pure e poi la tira pure sopra, ma vaffanculo, va. Ma che so coglione, fuori dalle palle i Bosni. Portoghese di merda.
Well, they can't miss opportunities like that. What a chance to equalize.
Collega che babbaro Mohamed Salah che non mi ha mai lasciato in stich.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position.
È fuori gioco, ragazzi. Noi la puoi passare. Noi la puoi passare lì.
That was the wrong option.
And that's an important intervention. It did look on for them, but not to be. Unable to keep the ball. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Non è fallo, non è fallo.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Renato Sanchez.
Der Typ kann nicht mal über außen kann nicht spielen.
Oh, in for the chance.
Bobby Firmino. Perché prima di tirare si fermano tutti, ma fa se stesso in bullshit alla. Warum drückt er jetzt Pause alla? Perché non c'è più Cristiano Ronaldo, bastardo. Ah, but that's a storm of the 24,000, this is the 100%.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Good junior's move in the making. But ultimately, up a couple. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Tiki-taka.
Well, they profit from this situation.
Non era fuori gioco.
Well, just went a bit too
Bullshit.
Early. Offside.
Bullshit. Das war nicht fuori gioco.
Tackle taken away. Renato Sanchez. Conte. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Juniors know their ball retention needs to be better. might really be able to trump. He's in with a chance.
Di nuovo alla Francesco Totti, tenta Fellini.
And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Joao Cancelo.
Jetzt sei mal ehrlich, du schaust gerade zu, habe ich nicht komplett Pech, aber sowas von.
Mbappé.
Geht ganz, ach. Der Typ macht mir immer so Angst, Alter.
Renato Sanchez. And Mohamed Salah now. Can they forge ahead?
Ja, wenn wir schon über Pech reden.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities and I'm sure the goal will come.
So passato da Cristiano Ronaldo che le tirava fuori a
Mbappé.
Mohamed Salah che prenderà il palo. Oh, gut.
Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Firmino. Textbook defending inside the box. Firmino. Salah. Can they take the lead?
Guarda, guarda.
And there is the goal.
Guarda lì. Col sinistro la mette sotto il set. Des ojos. Nein, was macht? Was drückt er die ganze Zeit Pause an dieser fucking Hurensohn? Se Pier cazzo in bocca mette pure pausa.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? An encouraging move from Junior's this. Sissoko. This could level it. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. That is that for the first half here. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Yeah, he's played pretty well, to be fair. He's looked confident and assured on the ball, but he's going to need a helping hand if they are to turn this around in the second half.
Ball rolling in the second half with the Saints holding the advantage. Let's see if they can keep it.
Größter Fehler, einfach Druck anzumachen.
Well, he's got a real opening now. It's come off the keeper. And excellent goalkeeping.
Well, it is good goalkeeping, but the finish wasn't really good enough, was it?
Mbappe. Now Sissoko.
Can he do it?
And a goal. Superb entertainment.
Adesso tira da dove cazzo gli pare. Marto.
Well, he's given us away on the offensive. Really good high press.
Offside.
How marginal is that? But the flag is raised.
Spiegatelo. È fuori gioco. È pali, traverse. Junge. Sto nicht normal, Alter.
Fred. Well, he's won the ball. Sissoko.
Der passt jetzt zum AP und das ist Tor. AP Jabuskas.
Excellent defending. Roberto Firmino. And the Saints moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Oh, in with a chance. Gabriel Martinelli. Sissoko. Well, the threat was very real. Marvelous defending.
Ich kann gegen den nicht spielen. Ich werde auch nicht gegen den gewinnen. Perché non basta, non sa giocare. Ich bin nicht dran gewöhnt, gegen solche Idioten zu spielen.
Here's Ronaldo. Can he put them in front?
Guarda dove la passa.
Ich
ziel full zu den anderen. Natürlich kommt der Ball wieder zu denen.
Fred. Sissoko.
Da ist er. Bitte.
And he's made headway.
Well, that's a cute finish. He just gets his toe underneath the ball and lifts it over the keeper. It's a good bit of skill and an excellent goal.
And the ball is moving again. 3-2.
Ich sagte, der Typ, der gegen mich spielt gerade, der ist nicht älter als 12.
Sissoko. What an important piece of defending. Read it superbly to take back possession. Sissoko. He made it look simple, really. Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in. Still a chance. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Well, some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee. Just because it's a penalty doesn't mean it's a yellow card. I think he's got it right.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Conte. And he might be through here.
68 di tiro. Meine Kollegin hier ist eingepennt.
It's a massive lead and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Oh, it's another goal! A moment he would love to be able to forget.
Er ist nicht älter als 12, ich sag's dir.
Minutes left for play. Fred, can he take the chance?
That's a great stop. Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
A really top-notch piece of defending.
Sorry, 8-2 nach dieser Aktion.
Ronaldo. And a fine stop to turn the ball away.
Mamma mia, Christian. Mamma mia, Christian.
Oh, a lovely ball. Well, it nearly worked out. And a fine interception.
Der kriegt so eine Nachricht.
Reece James. So Martins, and here's Fred, Mbappe, an attack full of promise, and it might be, well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Going well, might be a chance here. Couldn't beat the keeper, unfortunately for him.
Well, I think that's a bad miss. He just never looked convincing as he went through there.
Passing finish. Passing finish.
Oh, he's got... Oh, in with a chance! The net is steering him in the face. Oh, tremendous goal! Finessing it into the back of the net. Take a bow.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And the finish is just so clever. He lets the ball go behind his standing leg, then flicks it beyond the keeper. That's a brilliant goal.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fan.
Roberto. Was mache ich jetzt? Hat dies eingepennt mit Handy, Alter? Wie soll ich die jetzt aufwachen? Mikro, aber ich weiß nicht. sveglia, Cristo Dio. Niemals bist du immer noch nicht aufgewacht. Ich heule dich schon. Aber du bist aufgewacht, zum Glück. Wie soll ich sonst machen, Alter? Was hätte ich machen müssen? Ich rufe dich die ganze Zeit, du schläfst wie so ein Bär. Ja, ich weiß. Burnout dormi bene. Ich weiß. Ich weiß. Deswegen habe ich doch im Mikro geboostet, dass du aufstehst und Handy weglegst. Perché io penso a te.
chegando juntos daqui a pouquinho com bola rolando. Vai sobrar emoção. Paris Saint-Germain e Olympique de Marselha.
É um momento glorioso do futebol europeu. É aquele instante que o mundo do futebol para para acompanhar cada lance da final da UEFA Champions League. Então é normal, é natural uma certa ansiedade, tanto entre os times quanto por parte da torcida.
Chega, sola a bola. Que boa bola enfiada do Verratti. Atenção, olha o gol. Placar aberto na decisão da UEFA Champions League, Caio.
E é sempre uma vantagem enorme sair na frente, Vilani. Eu acho que agora vem mais por aí.
Gerson. Final da UEFA Champions League, o Paris Saint-Germain em campo. Mas a primeira final continental foi outra, Caioba. Tá lembrado?
Tô, foi na Recopa Europeia em 1996. Uma competição que já não existe mais. E o PSG foi campeão, com uma vitória por 1-0 na final sobre o Rapid Viena.
Mbappé recebe. Retoma na área. Boa, boa pra defesa. Dali pode bater na área. Messi pra fazer! Paulo Lopes, defesaça! Neymar bateu, vem escanteio. Tá com a cabeça onde, meu filho? Passou longe do gol, é apenas tiro de meta.
Acho que ele não ajeitou bem o corpo na hora do cabeceio. E aí a bola saiu completamente torta.
Tentava o PSG por ali, o passe é cortado. O Olympique de Marselha vai para cima. Recebe, Rongier. Bola recuperada. Mbappé. Prende a bola, busca a jogada. E a bola não é. Chance perdida, Caio.
E esse gol pode fazer falta, Guga. O ideal era aumentar essa vantagem para 2 gols e assim não correr riscos.
Boa interceptação, chegou bem. Neymar, e agora? Bela defesa, segurou firme. Camará. Paredes com ela. Neymar com ela. Sensacional no limite. Boa para fazer a defesa. Afasta, arrepia o escanteio. Recupera, dividida precisa. Sobra campo, vem o contra-ataque. Perdem a bola, desperdiçam uma boa jogada. Gerson. Corta e corta bem. Boa leitura do lance. Payet com a bola. O cruzamento ainda na fogueira. Deram espaço para o Messi na ponta. Messi vai descendo, tem opção. Trabalha bem, Paulo. Falta, pita o árbitro dali, dá até para bater direto.
Ele lamentou demais essa bola na trave, Vilani. Foi uma grande chance para ampliar a vantagem para 2 gols e jogar com muito mais tranquilidade.
enviou, bola rápida, defendeu, sobrou o rebote, cortou pressão, ataque. Bayer cruzou, fica com a zaga, pressão ainda do ataque. Quero ver, vai empatar.
Eles correram atrás do prejuízo e buscaram o empate. Vamos ver como as equipes reagem agora. Jogo equilibrado é bom de ver, Vilani. Por exemplo, olha esses números aí. A posse de bola bem dividida entre as duas equipes. Agora é ver se alguém consegue aproveitar alguma das boas chances que estão sendo criadas para desempatar o jogo.
Camará. Milik, o Olympique de Marselha toca a bola de pé em pé, tenta abrir a defesa. Bahia com a bola. Gerson domina, toca, não tá mais comigo. São passes e mais passes no campo de ataque, buscando uma brecha para estocar o adversário. Camará. Boa chance pro Olympique. Dividida na bola. Messi desarma na moral para ficar com a bola no ataque. Acaba o primeiro tempo. Jogo apertado, empatado por enquanto. 1-1. Se o Neymar quiser, tem espaço pela lateral, liberdade para ele. Para trás, bola cruzada. Toma a bola dentro da área. Bola bem enfiada. Estavam construindo uma boa jogada. Não foi desta vez, não foi agora. Messi ganha campo, PSG. Olha que eu via potencial no ataque. A defesa recupera. Bahia. Perdeu a bola. Faltou atenção. Devolve a bola de graça. Bola boa, boa bola na enfiada. Intercepta o passe na hora H. Foi falta, o árbitro dá a vantagem. A bola é do Paris Saint-Germain. Messi para tentar desempatar o jogo na construção, rodando a bola de um lado para o outro. Gol! Saída de bola, o Olympique vai sendo derrotado. Corta a bola ali. Messi. Mbappé. Neymar. Verratti. Rolando 3-1 no placar. Verratti toca, mas toca mal. chegando no ataque. Bola com Mili. Bola roubada sem falta. A bola é dele. Sale Taká. Bubacar Camará. Camará. Limpo, chega bem e retoma. Cabeceio passa longe do gol, sem trabalho para o goleiro.
Mérito da defesa, eles estão tirando espaço e não dando liberdade.
Gol! Aquele pior tipo! Eu daria um caminhão de gol! É, tem dia que de noite é assim mesmo. Ele errou tudo. Quanto equilíbrio, tudo igual novamente. Finais, o Olympique desce para o ataque, que era a vitória. Dimitri Payet, posição boa para cruzar. Camará, Olympique de Marselha toca a bola de pé em pé, tenta abrir a defesa. A arbitragem indica 2 minutos mais de bola rolando. Perdeu, bola roubada. O árbitro dá vantagem, deixa o Olympique de Marselha prosseguir. Domina, toca, não dá mais comigo. Toque de bola é envolvente. É no campo do adversário.
Fazer a diferença.
Rongier. Vai ganhando o campo Olympique. Bola da defesa, o ataque fica pelo caminho.
Caprichado mais ou...
Faz a tabelinha, devolve. Retoma uma bola na defesa. Numa boa. No mano a mano pra fazer. Tem perigo ainda. Bloqueia o chute. Jorginho, Vinaldo. O PSG vai puxando o ataque. Mostra habilidade, Messi. Pega no travessão. Tava de olho, deu o bote, interceptou bem o passe.
Que hora para essa bola bater na trave, Vilani. Nos minutos finais. Se sai. Tudo para ser o da vitória.
Enfiou, bola rápida. Faltou capricho, o ataque morreu. Subiu a placa. Teremos mais um minutinho de acréscimo. Dá quase.
deu uma cavadinha ousada, mas deu certo.
Mbappé bateu e fez, ele não perde. Defendeu Donnarumma. Beija a trave e vai embora.
Acabou saindo, foi por pouco.
Tentar desempatar o jogo na construção, rodando a bola de um lado para o outro.
Quero ver rádio.